Well, your plan A is your plan B, and that's how it should be. You should never have a plan B.
You're just going to get to plan A a different way.
Yeah, because anybody that creates like a plan B almost every single time ends up using it.
Yeah,
because they created it.
Exactly, you know? You're planning to fail.
Why don't you just create one plan and stick to it and do it until it doesn't work? And then you create a new plan A.